UTA now says they will not be getting rid of their so-called Comet cars on FrontRunner trains. Yesterday, Fox 13 News reported the cars would be retired in early April. Now UTA says plans have changed. On Facebook, the agency says the 50-year-old cars will remain while they look at options to acquire more vehicles to prepare for future growth. The Comet cars will be removed once those plans are finalized.